Yeah. I mean, I've never met the one that's just out of the country and here and working as quick as you are and doing what you're doing. I mean, it blows my mind. I mean, it's like me moving to Afghanistan and getting a job doing bread there. That would be kind of mind-blowing to me, right?
Yeah.
So, how do you like it here?
It's good. It's nice. Not as I was expecting it, but...
You have any fine women yet?
Not so many.
Well, you know, absolutely. They like the new guys when they come here.
Yeah.
They get the fresh new pickings first.
Well, I don't know about that. I don't know how they know that who's new is not. The area I left, I haven't met anybody there.
You're an entrepreneur. You're a business owner. It's like we all business owners. You are a business owner. We all hustling bread. Slanging the bread to make the dough. Hold on, that's good, baby boy. What country you from again?
Nigeria.
Huh?
Nigeria.
Tell me about Nigeria. Different from the United States. What's the difference here from being in that country in America?
Food and the women, man.
Here or there?
There.
Here or there?
There, not here, bro. What you doing this Saturday?
Nothing, actually.
Come by, man. I'm having a little party.
I got your number. You damn sure I owe you a dollar, too.
Come by. I just had a baby girl.
Oh, you did? Congratulations, my brother.
Man. So we're
you're a good brother, man. This is a good brother right here.
You and my brother, yeah, come by.
Yeah, we're charity. We ain't got nothing on the menu. We're going to do
some African food and meet some African
ladies. Hey, goat. I used to eat that goat and that rice, man, with smell on good African. Man.
Hey, trust me. That's
why I got goats. I'm going to eat for good around here, boy. I ain't going to go hungry.
Yeah.
Put my number here?
I'm going to send you the address.
Okay, bet.
Come by, man. It's right in SeaTac.
Oh, that's right on the bottom. Okay, that makes sense.
6712. Like 176, it's in SeaTac.
That's me. Man. Put B-I-G up in your phone. I want to interview you for my TV show. Coming in as a new entrepreneur in the bread business in America. Get your perspective on it and how you feel and where you see yourself want to be in 3 to 5 years from now. You have a chance to make probably $500,000 in the next 3 to 5 years. That's pretty good for a young brother to come out of from lifting furniture.
Right.
Now you're pushing bread and becoming a business owner, and that's really a beautiful thing. So I'd like to know more about your country, the beautiful Nigerian women and the food and all that good stuff. So welcome to the Big TV Show, Bread Boss of the Pacific Northwest. This is what we do, folks. We do it real big and we take it very serious. We live, baby. That's right, we live, America.